Hello, this is Steve, and I'm going to show you how to take your seat out of your Ranger bass boat. First, locate the four holes, four screws on the bottom. One, two, three, four. Once you get those out, pull your seat. You might have to get a screwdriver. Pull your seat out, it's Velcroed. There's two more. Same with the other side. Pull the Velcro out. There's two more. Once you remove all the screws, you can just lift your seat out.